For doing the alignment, we used some modern technology. So my good friend, Elvis the Ding, he created this part here, the hole in it. And the inner diameter fits to the shaft, and the outer diameter here fits to the tube, the stern tube. And this one is just for grabbing it and taking it in and out. And it has been printed on a 3D printer. He had a drawing program where he drew it, so it was totally perfect in the size. And I already fitted one here. He made a few copies. You can see the white one, that's exactly the same as this black one. So it went into the stern tube, and the axle goes through it. So now the stern tube is fixed here, and on the other side, outside of the boat, where the cutlass bearing is. So we have two fixed points. So now it cannot move anymore. And then the spring here has to get really fit really precisely on the gearbox, almost like that. It's a little out of alignment, and you can see it doesn't go perfectly in. So the job is now to adjust here. You can move the engine up and down, and on the other side as well, up and down, and in the front of the engine somewhere in there. But then you have to be inside the boat to do it. And then it's just about adjusting up and down. When the engine is fitted, aligned up and down, then it has to be aligned sideways as well. And on this engine, you have to loosen here. See, it's loose already. So I'm prepared for moving it. Then you can slide it sideways until it's perfectly aligned. And for measuring, I have this tool. I don't know what it's called in English, but it's a sugeblad in Danish, and it has different thickness. And we are going for this one, 0.1 millimeter, and then we will see where the gap is, and then adjust it towards the gap. Let's see, the gap is on the top here, and it's tight underneath. Then the engine has to be moved downwards until this one cannot go in anymore. So that's the project now.
Ja, men det kan ind på toppen der. Han kan stå der.
Ja. Jamen.
Kan man flytte, kan man?
Ja, helt dumt.
Den er skot, den her.
Ja, det skal den også.
Så skal jeg da ikke have kontrol.
Ja.
Jeg kan se, den har været længere inden før. Du har den på, ikke?
Jo. Ja, det er godt nok det, tror jeg.
Oh.
Ja.
Okay. Har du... Nå. Jeg hugger den ned med svenskeren, så. Ikke?
Ja. Er det et buk?
Ja.
Ja, det er præcis. Okay, we just finished the installation. Down in the engine room, and I'll show you how it looks like now. So as most Indian room is, there's not much space here. And we need some light. This is the gearbox. There's the new flexible coupling. It's attached here to the gearbox, the flange, and the rubber part that can move. And this is where the shaft is tightened to here. And you see the shaft here. And underneath the exhaust, we have the blackjack. I don't know if you can see that. It's installed down here. Got a lot of grease. And the propeller outside has been installed. So I think we are ready to go now.